morning, you two. It is Tuesday, and check out this face. This is L'Oreal BB cream, and I am totally in love with it. Ugh, I wish I found it sooner. I love it. I just got done getting ready, and the kids, I just brushed their teeth, and we are going to be off to take Henry to school today. So I thought I would bring you all along with me today. It's just a nice day outside, and I'm just in a good mood. So I thought I would bring you along with me. All right.
Mommy, guess what?
What?
I heard a morning dove.
You heard a morning dove? Awesome. Can you make show tell the sound that it makes? Good job. All right, why don't you get in your seat? We gotta go to school. Get in your seat.
You had to hear it.
I'll hear it. I will listen.
It sounds like I'm just far away.
Nope, you gotta get in your seat, Henry. It's time for school.
Just have to be very, very quiet.
Henry, Evan is getting upset. He wants to go. We need to go to school. Come on.
Why won't that morning dove come back?
I don't know, Henry. Maybe he's taking a snooze.
I heard it.
I'm sure he did. Maybe he flew away and is somewhere else right now. I'm gonna surprise the boys with a picnic at the park today. Henry's gonna be so excited. It's beautiful out. We are gonna have these peanut butter and grape little sandwiches and crustables. And they have a strawberry applesauce and some carrots. And I'm gonna let them have a treat, a fruitable, which we don't normally have, but it's a special fun day. So that's what we're gonna do. I went to Gordman's this weekend, and I got this, and it's like a plaque thing, but it's really cool, like old looking, and it's a flower made out of like rusty nails and stuff, which I thought was so cool, and if you know me, this is totally my style. I love it. Are you reorganizing? Do you like to organize? He likes to take the cups out. And this is the Tupperware. And look at it, he puts it back like perfect. Where he puts the tops where the tops go. And I thought that was pretty cool. You're like mommy. Are you organized like mommy? I think so. So for Mother's Day, we got our mom's Bath & Body Works candles. They had a sale this past weekend. Buy two for $22. And everyone thereafter was $11. And I like these candles. They burn really evenly. They are a three-wick candle.
Fork.
Yeah. They're three-wick candles, and they burn really evenly, and I just love them. This one is the Summertime S'mores scent. That is for Andy's mom. I don't care for that kind of smell, but his mom likes the kind of vanilla-y sort of smells. I know she's going to love that. And then I got my mom this lemon-scented one. And it has a gold top on it. And then we got our mom's this Ghirardelli Intense Dark with sea salt and roasted almonds, this chocolate. And then a little plant stand or plant stick.
Fork!
Yes, it's a fork. For like an indoor plant. So it's kind of like a summery theme. And same thing for my mom. So that is what we got them. So I just got off the phone with Henry's teacher. They were having trouble dialing him up for his snack at school. And they have trouble quite often, and I don't know if it's just because they're surrounded by brick walls, like concrete walls or something. I don't know. Because the last program Henry went to, they had trouble dialing him up too, and we never have problems with his meter or anything. So, but they got it figured out. The only thing I worry about is that they dialed him up, you know, they tried to dial him up, that it somehow got through him and he's got quadruple the insulin that he should. So that's always on my mind, but I'm going to be picking him up in less than a half hour, so we should be.
A fun day at school? Yes. Guess where we're going to go for lunch?
Where?
We're going to have a picnic at the park.
Where?
At a park. We're going to go to a park and have a picnic.
But we don't have a basket.
I put it in a brown paper bag, our lunch.
Oh.
Henry was up at 5:30 this morning. Evan was up shortly after, so we're hoping for some naps today. All right.
I don't know that I'm going to take a nap.
I don't know. We'll see. So the boys took naps, and I have baked Ziti in the oven right now, and we're just outside playing until Andy gets home. And I think he's talking to a neighbor, so I better go. He talks to everybody. Oh my gosh. It's going to be kind of a big night. Henry's got to get his sensor off, and he's got like two big things of like sticky tape stuff over, there's like medical tape over the top of it, so it's going to be kind of hard to get off. And we also have to take his pump site off and put a new pump site on. So it's going to be kind of a big night, so that is what we're doing. Bye. There he goes. Whee! Yay! Good job! Hi, Henry.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Having fun?
Yeah.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey.
Goodbye, YouTube.